Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to ARC. This is episode 2 of our series now, and I've just found something quite awesome out. You can do things like, let's cheer, or you can just nod your head or shake your head. No, I don't like that. No, I do like that though. Yeah. Okay, anyway, as you can tell, I was just stood here waiting for the night to sort of come to, like, pass by before I started recording, and we have leveled up, so I didn't really do anything. I was just stood here. I did make the second spear, like I said I was going to, so let's choose our next upgrade. Now, I think I might do food, because the food goes down quite a bit. So, oh, I think it's just started raining. How nice. Okay, so engram points to apply. What shall we buy now? I'm thinking clothes, but I don't know. Thatch wall, thatch foundation. Should we build a house? I think we should build a house. Let's learn that. Now, should we learn clothes now, or should we learn the roof? Now, let's go for the roof. Why do you need clothes when it's 16 degrees outside? You're in a lovely sort of rainy beach front. Well, it's nice when it's not raining, so yeah. Okay, so what do we need to... Oh, we've got some things already. Okay, let's craft two of them. What we're missing for that? Thatch. Alright, let's go and get some thatch then. Let's place these down first. I think let's get rid of this. And I think let's go here. Right, let's go and get some more thatch. So, today's episode, we're, as you can probably tell, going to be building ourselves a home. Get out of this awful rain. And then I was thinking what we could do is go and explore. Have a look around, see if we can find, I don't know, anything. See if we can find some dilos. I think to tame dinosaurs though, we're gonna need quite a bit of meat. Which isn't too bad, because you can live off of berries. Okay, let's see if we can make a few more of them. Now, normally I'd just do a 2x2, but I think I might do maybe 3x2. I'm not sure. These trees are wacky, totally crazy. Look at them. Okay, yeah, I'm thinking maybe 3x2. Oops, that one. Oh, bit of lag there, sorry. Another one. Nope, we're out already, seriously. Now, actually, we do have the saddle for the Fiomia. I think that's how you say it. So, what I might do is The next level, we unlock the my words have just totally gone out of my head today. We unlock that thing. Excuse me. And I reckon the slingshot, that's what it is. We could go and get ourselves one of them guys. Let's, do we want, how do we want this? Do we want like a big sort of fancy house? I'm not sure if we're going to want to upgrade it to wood or not. Depends on, well, it's not online, is it, at the end of the day? We don't need a door or anything like that. But the problem with thatch is dinosaurs can break it easily. And in my single player series, I aggroed one of them guys, one of the like turtle things. And boy, they didn't like it. Let me just craft a couple more of them. How wide? How far back do we want it? What I might do is might have another one there and then one there as well. We out again, seriously? Oh, we need wood now. I do like that. I really do like that actually, that you can press and hold down the button. So like for example my axe, if it was broken and didn't know what I needed, you just hover over it like that, which I need wood, but luckily our axe is still intact. Now I don't know if the trees grow back or not. I'm still trying to figure that one out. I don't really want to destroy all the trees in this area, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, unfortunately. So I'm thinking, oh, we're encumbered now, dang it. I'm not sure whether two back is far enough. Definitely want one there. One there as well. They might have like a little ramp going up here. Maybe. Yeah, let's go back one more. So we just need two more. What do we need for it? Imagine fiber. Wow. Okay, so let's put some things away. Let's see. Let's just craft two. One. Nope, let's just craft one then. Need more thatch. Ooh, a level up. Awesome. So what we'll do, I think, is we'll finish off this thatch floor. I wonder if we'll have unlocked the storage chest yet. Then we'll go and tame one of them elephant things. Build one of them. Let's Where is it? Where is there? Repair that. We could make some walls while we're at it. There's no harm in making some walls. Oh, we're so slow because we're crafting as well as being encumbered. Ah, nope. Now I can't move. What can I drop? Can drop half the stones. Let's run. Put these down and then run back and get them. Okay, let's run back. Quick, quick, quick. Oh, wait, where did I drop them? Here we go. It's not such a big deal if we'd have lost them. Stones are quite easy to get. I'm looking forward to going getting one of them. I'm not going to say it because I can't say it. I'm just going to call them an elephant. So let's just pop these down. And let's do a level up. I think melee damage. Alright, let's learn that. Oh no, I can't learn that as well. Seriously? That's bad. Alright, okay. Dougie, you're gonna have to hold some stuff, mate. Oh, you can level up. Let's give you some health. That's 9. So you can hold the wood. Let's get rid of that. It's that saddle that's the main thing. How heavy are you? Oh wait, I'm gonna need the stones anyway to knock him out with. Let's make the... What do I need? 5 wood and 20 fibre. I need more fibre, dude. Did I just put some in you? No, I didn't. Okay, tell you what, let me put these berries inside you for a second so they don't spoil. And I'm gonna go and get some more fibre. What was it? Fibre and wood. Yeah. There we go. Let's craft that bad boy. Let's run back over here. Now, if you stay here, be a good Dodo, don't get into any trouble. Please don't get eaten. You'd be alright, actually. Follow me. If you wanted to know how to do that, by the way, guys, you just press T for the whistle. That'll say. If you're looking at a specific one of your dinosaurs, you don't want them all to follow you. If you just press T, the one you want, you'll just whistle to them. If you want them all to follow you, I think it's J. And if you want them all to just sort of sit, just press U and sort of like stay behind. Where is it? Full? There it is. Right, let's find one. Alright guys, I'm probably going to skip through or fast forward until we find one. I'll probably knock him out as well by the time I come back, so, or I can put the chase on film. Oh, there's a dodo. Not a dodo, a dilo. Let's not go near him just yet. I think he's stuck on a... Yeah, I think he's stuck. Okay, guys, here we are. As you can see, we've found one. Looks like something's going on over there, so we're going to try and stay away from it, but we're going to try and capture this little lady. No, don't go over there. No! No! Dougie, stop it! No, Dougie! No! You've got a load of stuff on you as well. How do you tell these guys not to attack? Damn it, now I can't move. Drop. Come back this way. Come on, quick. Yeah, what was you doing that for? You silly boy. Oh, God. Just go see what these guys were doing. You guys just batter a T-Rex? Always check the dinosaurs inventory, because you can always, most of the time you can get some stuff, except for a dilo. I don't think a dilo and a dodo, I don't think you'll get anything off of them. Oh no, a raptor. Oh no, a raptor. Oh no, a raptor. Raptor. Oh no. No, no, Dougie, you evil, evil, evil raptor, man. No, Dougie, where am I? Man, blooming raptors. Okay, I think we're around here somewhere. There I am. Why didn't it eat my body? Yeah, they've killed it. Nice. Well done, guys. You go. Seven. Let's see if it's got anything in its inventory. That's what you get for coming at me. Oh wait, no, it's a scorpion. Oh, that's not good if it's the scorpion. That means that the raptor might still be alive somewhere. Oh man, I'm so heavy I can't move. Let me just see if I've got anything I can just drop. Oh man, poor Dougie. Episode 2 and Dougie's dead. Man, you don't like them trees, do you? Well, the quest for the elephant didn't go very well. Oh, I'm really sad. Poor Dougie. Can't believe Dougie's gone. I'll have to tame one of you guys. You guys are probably good fighters. I haven't got any stones on me now, though. Shall I do it? What did I get? Oh, I got some gloves. Nice. Oops. Oh, I got some pants. A hat. Ooh, boots. Did I not get any pants? A top, sorry. Ooh, I got a slingshot. Metal pickaxe. Ooh, a hunter hat. Let's put that on. Ooh, stone arrows. I haven't got the rocks to tame you, dude. And I don't know if you eat meat or if you eat berries. Do you know what? Let's just do it. Oops, wrong button. Now, I hope you're on your own. Now, I have to turn the music down in the video, not in the video, in the settings, so hopefully it'll have turned it down in the video as well. Right, I'm out of stones now. Give me some stones. A little tip, by the way, the pickaxe, you get more flint, but with the just the normal sort of the hatchet, you get stones. Oh, seriously, I'm out again already.